The Killers put out yet another epic, epic music video with the release of Runaways. How much do you guys love Brandon Flowers, right? I'm your host, Chelsea Briggs, coming to you from Hollywood, and this is the Hollywire Hot Minute. Absolutely digging this music video, so I wanted to share it with you, clearly. Besides their awesome sound, I think I'm totally loving this video due to the fact it has this like rad 80s inspired futuristic feel. You guys gotta check it out. You're into it, right? So cool. Well, lead singer Brandon Flowers opens up about his new single, saying,
"It's been kicking around for a long time, and I'm really grateful for it because, you know, you write songs and you're just waiting for lightning to strike, and we've had this one around for about 3.5 years. Yeah, it's nice to know that, you know, if you're going through rough patch, that you've got one like this."
And the single is off their album Battleborn, which is going to be out September 18th, which you're going to pick up. So tell me, in the meantime, since the title is Runaways, if you could run away with anyone, absolutely anyone, who would it be? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below, and while you're at it, subscribe, like, favorite, love, action, woohoo! For Hollywire.com, I'm Chelsea Briggs. I'll catch you on the flip side. I like vacations a lot, but I don't get to go on them that much because I'm always working. I've never been to Europe. Guess what? I should go to Cannes Film Festival, I think. There's things to cover there, there's interviews to be done. Ryan Gosling's there. He probably wants me to be there too. I'm gonna go to Australia too. Ireland, Africa, Aruba, Jamaica. Ooh, I wanna take it to Bermuda, Bahama, come on, pretty mama, Key Largo, Montego.